So that's more.
So a little blind peacock. So how old do you reckon he is?
I don't know, probably a year.
How long?
A year or so.
Well, that's not that old. Some beautiful, rare.
Bigger.
All right, so you don't know how old it was when you got it, sure. And how long you had these frontosers for?
For about 5 months, I think.
Are they growing a lot?
Yeah, they're growing quite fast.
Because this strain isn't actually frontosa, it's Grabrosa. They've actually changed the name.
Which one?
This variety of frontosa.
Yeah.
They're all known as frontosa, but if you actually check the latest scientific name, they've actually changed it.
You can see the different shapes on the normal frontosa, like the Burundis and stuff. This is the blind peacock. Cool. I haven't actually seen that variety before.